Hey y'all, as you can see, I'm all dolled up. This one is a lot more neutral or neutral warm side than the last cut crease that I did. I wanted to do that today because I am going out, but I took away the glitter and I kept it a little higher, just a tiny bit higher and relatively in the same place, and I used darker, more warmer neutral colors. I did this look using the palettes Tartlet and Modern Renaissance. So I did a little bit of eyeliner, and I have my brows done a little bit boldly. I have to go hairspray them now. As you can see, my hair is very poofy and very nothing special. And also I used this chocolate color from the Ellen Tracy palette. I just wanted to tell you guys that. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you guys want me to do more fun stuff like this, like with cut creases, and or if you guys want me to do like more bright colors, because I know I was into like a bright colored phase over the summer. And also check out my Instagram and my Twitter for updates and announcements on my channel, and I will see you all on the next time, and I hope you guys enjoy this video. Bye bye.